and should look into this.
Yeah, the allegation that there was money provided a month before the election through some LLC in Delaware.
That's exactly
that
it.
Was first reported by the Wall Street Journal the other day. So, Jeffrey Toobin, do they, Common Cause and others who see an in-kind campaign contribution, do they have a case?
Well, you know, if we were functioning on planet Earth, for example, I think this would be taken very seriously, because why else would you give Stormy Daniels, for all her wonderful talent, $130,000? The only reason is to keep her quiet during the campaign. That is a campaign contribution. That is illegal if it's not reported properly. Whether the Department of Justice and the FEC, which is essentially a paralyzed agency, has the courage, has the integrity to go forward with a real investigation, I don't know. And especially if you combine this with the reports in Michael Wolff's book that there were many payments to such women during the campaign, which also would be campaign contributions. No, I think if we had a serious Department of Justice, it would be investigated.
You know, it's interesting, Jeff.